10 kg is moving with initial velocity of 2 meter per second. To make it come to rest in 1 second, what should be the unbalance? Let us solve for this question. Given data, initial velocity means u equal to 2 meter per second. Final velocity is if v equal to 0. Time is 1 second and mass equal to 10 kg. Here is the object is coming from left side and we have to put the force from right side. And its mass is 10 kg and the velocity is 2 meter per second. And we have to stop it in 1 second. Force equal to ma. Then acceleration equal to v minus u by time. Then equals to initial final velocity equal to 0. Initial velocity equal to 2 divided by 1. And will be the answer minus 2 meter per second square. And formula force equal to 10 into we have to multiply minus 2 meter per second. F equal to 10 into minus 2. Force equal to minus 20 newton or kg mass per second square. Where the minus sign indicates the minus sign indicates that unbalanced force is applied opposite to the direction of motion. Minus 20 can apply this sign and the object is moving from left side and we should apply the force minus 20 from the right side. So the object will come into the rest. Thank you, Aran, and please like and subscribe to AGM. Minus sign indicates that unbalanced force is applied opposite to the direction of motion. Minus 20 can apply this sign and the object is moving from left side and we should apply the force minus 20 from the right side. So the object will come into the rest. Thank you, Aran, and please like and subscribe to AGM.